Sports Car Australia is the clinical interest group of ACA, and it's a collection of practitioners and students that are interested in treating sporting and active people. So one of the great things that we've got with Sports Car Australia is our community. We're a group of like-minded practitioners and students that are all motivated to see our profession grow and advance, especially in the sporting realm. At Sports Car Australia, we've got lots of activities throughout the year. We've got online webinars that we do 6 per year with some of the top experts in sports medicine. We've got our annual symposium. We run a number of sporting events as well, ranging from this year, upcoming, we've got the World Lifesaving Championships. We've got CrossFit events, All-Star Affiliate Series, very wide ranging from lots of different sports, and it's an incredible atmosphere to be involved with for students and practitioners alike. And we also offer other continuing education events during the year. Next year we're excited to bring out Greg Lehman, and there's a few other things that we've got in the pipeline for next year. So another added benefit of being a member of Sports Car Australia is that you're also a member of VIX, and their role is to basically oversee sports chiropractic on a global scale. This means that we get access to really high quality events, plus there's also access to the worldwide community of sports chiropractors. So we're not just, we might be acting locally, but we're having an impact globally here in Australia.
Why am I a member? Well, I'm a member so I can belong, so I can be a part of this. Part of being a member is that ability to contribute, is to actually be a part of that community and build the profession through that community. And get people excited about being chiropractors, about working with athletes, about what we have to offer as chiropractors in the world of sport.
One of the reasons why we want to see our member base grow is that the more people we have involved in this organisation, the more things we're able to achieve and the greater momentum that we'll have.